All of us, we have some video with personal moments with the family or friends. Sometimes, we would like to have not only video, but photos for events like that, but we haven't. Can we do something to grab photos from any video? The reply is yes, we can, and it's completely free. If you like this issue that I will show you, please, follow me. Hi to all of you, this is the channel of YouTube Bestomania, and every week we upload new video, mainly from the world of software, computer and tips. Please, if you like this video, subscribe the channel and click on the bell. So today, I will show you how easily you can convert any of your video, so that to take many shots of photos from this, have on your mind, that this tool will complete this task very fast, and that it's completely free. This program is called Free Video to JPG Converter. Below the video, in my comments, you will find the link of the website, so that to download this tool for free. So, this is the website, and the only thing that you have to do is to click the blue button download. When you download this and open the program, you will see this interface. The first thing that you have to do is to click here, the button Add Files. After that, you have to choose from your computer any video. In our example, let's choose this. Next step is to select the output location, so click here, next to save to, and choose any file, so that the tool to save all the photos of the video, in my case, I've already created this file. Now, the next move is to set the video frames that we want to save as snapshots. You may, for instance, extract every 100th frame of a video, frames every 10 seconds, a total of 50 frames, or even every frame. Please, use the every frame option with caution. The recovered photo's total size may be several times larger than the size of the input file. The final step is just to click on the button convert, and now we have to wait images to be extracted. As you will see here, the process is completed. And now, you have to click here, so that to open the output folder, and see the photos from the video. Now, in my example, you are seeing all the photos that extracted from the video. Or you can see all the photos, one by one. I think that it's a great tool, and very useful, don't you agree? I really hope you enjoyed this video, and please, don't forget to subscribe the channel Bestomania, and click the bell. If you want, leave a comment, and hit a like, from my side. Until the next time, bye bye.